Hey, Jake. You need help with Demma Eggs Benedicts in a Demma Hollandaise sauce?
Get over here, dude.
Yo, no dogs on the table. Shoo, get down, boy. What you see, boy? Show daddy.
I do see something, but you're making it weird.
Sorry, bro. What's going on?
Look.
Whoa. Hey, you! Scram!
Yeah, beat it, magic man!
Oh, hey.
Got him.
Is he dead?
Nah, he's magic.
Dude, he lost his powers, remember?
Oh, right. Uh-oh.
Phew! Come on, let's bring him inside, you murderer.
Ah! Finn and Jake, I need your help.
Why would we help you, Magic Man?
It's normal, man, and it's not helping me. It's helping my brother, glob.
What?
That's where Tiny Manticore took glob, to the very top of Wild Trap Mountain.
Come on, fool! Come on, get spanked.
Tiny always liked you guys.
That's because we freed him from your sick nightmare house.
Maybe he'll listen to you and not hurt glob. This could be my chance to make things right between us. Go back to Mars and run things how we used to, before I threw everyone under the bus.
Like when you made them all go bald or something?
Magic Man, stop this nonsense immediately.
Magic Man! As soon as I break these magic bonds, you're going straight to ooh on that bus, you hear me?
Magic Man! Have some of these bangers, why don't ya? Bang!
What's that? Oh no!
Just a few more laps and I'll break the creep world record!
You know what, guys? I'll just go up there and let Tiny margle me off a cliff. It'll be good for glob to see his trashy brother eat it, finally.
What do you think about that?
No. Glob's your brother. And brothers always care about each other, even if one of them is a terrible deuce breakfast like you. So let's stretch up this thing and talk it out with Tiny.
Wait! It's called Wild Trap Mountain for a reason. Look, normal-sized manticores, carnivore plants, camouflage rock beasts, mind-control parasites, archer bandits that'll shoot you straight out of the sky. This one quiet dude nobody messes with. A dragon ghost, red ants, weekend survivalists, waking dream demons. That squirrel that hates you, Jake?
Who?
We get it. We gotta stealth it up there.
Ouch, my knees.
Shh.
Oh, Hey, Jonah.
Hey, Luke. What's going on today?
Nothing.
I know. I just want to kill and eat someone already.
Phew! Well, we got past those guys.
Easy greasy. You doing okay, normal man?
Easy gre-
What?
I know that voice! Charge!
Surprise, you're dead!
Go, 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 go!
Finn? Parasite!
What the heck?
To the top! Wait!
Almost there!
Don't bother that guy. Wow.
Ouch!
Darn red ants.
Get off my mountain!
I'm dreams, and I'm a daymare!
Tiny Manticore! Please, don't hurt my brother!
This guy is really freaking me out.
Yes, hello, normal man. Come and greet the dawning of your grimmest day! How ironic that you, who once trapped me, are now about to royally bite it. You stand at the mercy of my boomerang and flamethrower!
I know I really messed you up, but glob has nothing to do with this. Unleash your wrath on me. I won't move.
Why do you sound so insincere?
That's just my voice.
Normal man's telling the truth!
Yeah!
Finn and Jake? I respect you guys a ton, but I have trained for this vengeance for months. I must seize this sparkling moment. Full and grasping hand! Boomerang!
What's even a boomerang?
Oh my gosh, I've been calling them something different my whole life.
Come along with me, and the butterflies and bees. We can wander through the forest and do so as we please. Come on.